It's okay. Welcome back to Haunt Talk. And we're going to look at the rookie one, which has got an E in it, and the elite one, which is also got an E in it, but no O's, so it's different from that. And in the elite one are the names before the random in there.
Off to an awesome start,
as it is. Here. Okay. So now we know we get a
first show, second show, third show, fourth show, and that means so that's 1, 2, 3, 4,
and it's a miss there. And that exactly. But there's nothing there. That's correct. There's nothing there. It's a team of your defensive lord. Now, let's take this here, and we've got Landon Collins, and Donovan Smith, and Khalid, and Matt, Khalil. Oh, move on to David. Casey King. AG Boy and Jordan Fosa. VR, Aaron Donald, Chico. And Bobby Wagner. Those are all the names in there. Bobby Wagner's right there, but you haven't played it. Aaron Donald's name is locked, so you have to play it back. Correct. Oh, that's two names.
Right.
Which is Donald, or Wagner, or Wagner, or Wagner. Bosa's in there. That's important. That's right. Oh. And Bosa, and then Bosa, and then Bosa, and then Bosa. Okay. Okay. Let's see here. Get these guys in there. We're in deep inside of the ball. Let's try it. And let's do this. I believe Collins is a strong safety. Let's go here. They were side by side. Strong safety. And Sue is a defensive tackle. This side of the football, that's a nose tackle. So Sue would go right there. And then Collins is a strong safety. So that's there. Klee Mack, I believe, is an in. See what the new one is. Nope, there's just the toughness and go deep chemistry. I'm not sure about the other ones. Maybe read and react. Oh, definitely read and react. Khalil. Matt. Yesi. I don't really have a lot of use for him. Under pressure is pretty cool. You have to replace my motivator. Oh, that's right. So that's Khalil Mack. He's out of position. Yeah, he is. Yep. I'm pretty sure he's a right end. Oh, yeah. See, right end. Just write that down. right in. What are you doing? There's no L in it, dude.
Yeah. It's R.
Yep.
See the R?
Yep.
It's right there. R. It's right there. That's an L.
It's an R.
It's an R-E.
It's right in.
In there.
It's L-O-L-B. Left outside linebacker.
Lamonte David.
It's on the right side in there. You know that. And there. Let's go. Technically, I've got him out of position in there. That side linebacker, defensive tackle, strong safety. Those guys, I know where they are. Oh man, that system there. Let's. This is Lavonte David, where he's supposed to be. There. Casey Hayward. Ooh, that guy's cornerback. New, oh man, can't be that much true. And he is. So we need to erase that here. And take that out as well. And we need Casey Hayward as a cornerback in there. I do not understand. Oh! And then one of these guys, one is random, which is Lavonte David. Oh, see? For free.
Yep.
For free. Who the hell is Casey Hayward? I have no idea. But he's not a green card. No, he's a blue card, because he's in the winter. So he's a blue.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, he's a blue card. It's green. I mean, he's completely green. And in there, he's not named in there. See, that's Collins and Sue, Khalil Mack, Lavonte David, and there's David in there as the end. And those are all the same position on the field. Oh. Like David.
Yep.
David is a linebacker, right outside linebacker. That is correct. Oh. It's team of the year, but at the same time as the players in different positions on the defense side as part of that subset team of the year.
Oh.
Oh. Mm-hmm. David has a 94 zone, so he should be in there. Here as a cornerback.
Yep.
Hayward's a cornerback.
Yep.
So Lavonte David is also a cornerback.
Oh.
That's right. Mm-hmm. See? It's a B right there. So he is a cornerback. It's a right outside linebacker. They're the same thing.
Oh.
Oh. Not sure what happened to that. Right. Outside linebacker, B to B, are the same thing.
Yep.
That doesn't spell that. Right, out, side, in, line, and then hyphen, backer, in that meet. Okay, now, where are we? Hayward, Sue, a nose tackle. Unless they're using a 4-3-1, which I doubt. And Geno Atkins. Yeah, what's wrong?
Yeah.
And that's Atkins, also a nose tackle. In there. A.G. Some of you might not know him from Gauntlet. I do. I know he's a defensive tackle unless they put him somewhere else. It's with the Bengals.
Yeah.
And do. Here's his 94 overall, which should be a green card, not purple. As part of the team of the year one, which is purple in there. And purple because of the zone, or blue because it's winter, or power tier one. Yeah, that's it. Which is, by definition, all of them. Okay, cornerback, A.G. Bowie. As far as starting out, especially this Christmas, they're not that bad. Missed a lot of other play in between that. That's Atkins and Sue. I kind of put them close to each other. Oh, these are the best defensive throughout the year at those individual spots. Yes. Oh. So randomly, you can just pick up David for free in there. Jemiah's picked up a Sue. You're right. So we would pick up Sue randomly. Oh. So you can't get the other green ones. Nope. You would absolutely have to get Sue. Oh. That's it. That's all EA is not offering. Where are they offering that? Oh. That defensive pack is definitely going to be Sue when you do the whole thing in the elite set. But there's E's in them. Yes, they are. So they're the same thing. Yep. E to E. So I'm right, Al. And yes, you are right. And rookie has an E in it, check. And elite check has an E twice in it, I think. Check. Both those things are in the thing of elite and rookie. No word has two O's in there. Oh, right, like kangaroo. Well, in that kangaroo, that is elite, and that still is elite. So rookie is there, but elite is not there. 11 positions on the field in there on defense, and while 11 are on the offense. Oh, so the challenge is 11 of the defense, unless they're rookies. Then there are 11 rookie ones to think it means. I think the rookies were made at 86 to 89. Oh. But they're not on screen yet. I've got to still play my way through them. Okay, now Bosa is in there, but I think he's out in a different position. That needs to be erased there. And they believe any of the positions are here in that. I don't understand. Oh, they're random. Random Sue. Right. Oh. Okay. I didn't understand that. Random Sue, but the other cards are green. Can't they land on them too? In a Wheel of Fortune sense, I don't think so. Yep. They're just Sue. Could be David. True. Okay, now it could be David in or Sue. Boys on there, I think that means it, right? He doesn't have a place in the wheel for it. That's where. Yes, he does. It's one of the green cards that are out there. Yeah, I kind of put those guys close together. Yeah. Oh, there's Atkins. And no, oh, Bosa. Yeah. But as far as a pattern, it had nothing discernible. Well, it's the team members. Yeah. Bosa doesn't have a green card. He has a blue card for out of position.
Yep.
In the... So he's the right end, compared to Etutal Jones. And Bo says taller than Etutal Jones. Yeah. I guess that would be Cameron Wake. Oh. I don't know if I could take the Bo somewhere. Yeah. AJ. I think I already wrote his name down. Corner. And they read through the list in there. Kevin BR. Is there. He's also a corner. I believe he's a free safety. Which is a corner. Yes.
Oh.
That's wrong. That is wrong. That's right. No idea.
Yeah.
And let's go over here. Draw. And that's BR. Free safety. In there. Collins is a corner. I think in this one he's a strong safety. But maybe he is. Nope. Strong safeties never do coverage. They always do the box. Wrong. Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Oh. You've probably never seen one of that. Well, let's see, that's box, strong safety blitz. They're there. In that means with the yellows. So they are as much as the zones. The linebackers are more of a zone.
Yeah.
That's which is right. That's why linebackers in this game is so important. And that's why the 3-4 sky is the better play of it there. That's wrong. It's completely wrong. Because I'm usually wrong on that. So it is wrong. And the nickel does not do that substitution of that. But I am wrong on that. There is no video on that. But that is right. That's wrong. That's right. Okay, Aaron Donald in there. Nope, not with the database. I just want to easy and watch myself there. Left in. Oh, which would be on our left side. There is no left side to that. I believe we have one hand.
Yeah.
Oh, and hands in there. Let's go images. Right in there, and there is your one hand. In that sense, you just flip your hand over for the other side of it. You have one hand. Humans have one hand. No, we don't. We have a hand in there. Never knew how many hands we had. But I guess that's right. If you have your left hand, you have one left hand. And if you're right-handed, you have one right hand. You don't have two hands.
Yeah.
Oh. No idea what I'm talking about. But there should be a video on the coverage of that. I don't think there is. So I am wrong about that. You okay?
Yeah.
That is good. Down linemen and three linebackers called a base defense because it is the default defensive alignment used on base downs, first and second. However, defenses will readily switch to other defensive alignments such as a nickel and circumstances change. Did not know that.
Yep.
That's amazing. There we go. The strong safety with the 46 is in there and more of the ultimate play. Bobby Wagner in there, who's also a left end.
Yep.
Oh, but you could sub him in at left end. You didn't understand. It says M in there. So did the other one. The other one did not have M in there. They're different positions. Showing one right thing is usually better for that in that sense. Do you understand? And that should be your team of the year, subset defense, 11.
Yeah.
And we should have 11 challenges for those green cards, and it'll be the sewer David in our impression. Interpretation or imprint for the one in a randomly Wheel of Fortune land on.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm smarter than. Wheel of Fortune tarot card. In there. Or. Wheel of Fortune. Wheel, in that means. Never heard of it. In that sense, with Pat Sajak and Vanna White, made a thing for other people. That's right. There's three challenges in there, or five. Boom. See there? Five total challenges, and out of well, the Per and Z. 11. He's got six more challenges to go. I think we're supporting the fact that it'll be Sue or Levante Davis for free. That is right. That's also right. Hopefully that didn't be bad. It's a shame they let us jump out of Bentleys with dirty vans. Hit the stage for 15 minutes, get 30 bands. Swiss bank counting clean money with dirty hands. With some hood, it's ready to put the. Since I came in, it made my name brand. They're checking company actually. That probably is it. Nope. While we're in there. Let's go back off the Juno. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Put the controller down. It is 5 challenges. That's right. So back out of that, that's why it's 5 challenges. Okay. It's 11. Different 5. Oh, so it's like 5 and 5 and one of those, if it only says the one of your choice in the last pack. That's right. It's 11. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Now that one had an item. And so is that. Do you understand? Because it's got the dude on the shield up at the top. It provides you a card. Right. See, that's how you know that you get a car with more wreaths on it. So then, bam. Bam. That's right. Me. Well, there's no team of the week correct yet. Not in that choice. Choice 1, 2, 3, 4. Choice 1. Oh, there's 0 chill and 0 chill. That's the one that you're in. Yes. The other one has nothing to do with that. Oh, it's week 17. I've got all those you can do. Add Team of the Week collectibles, earn weekly and solo challenges to earn a Team of the Year collectible. Right there. Oh, game before the next one has that card available to it. Which would be 2 cards, or 0-1 card, and it can't be 2 of them. So that's wrong. But you already looked that up. Nope. Are you sure? Yep. Okay. There's the team one. Which one are you talking about? Doesn't exist. I can follow that. See? No one hits you. There's no item. It's right there.
Rather you than me. If you've been with me from Port of Miami, then a journey. Ain't that changed? A little stronger, a little wiser.
And that hurt.
Maybe a little more.